explaining the Xhosa
language.
Yeah, Xhosa language, the language with the clicks. Firstly, I'm going to start with my friend over here who's going to explain the basics.
Molweni guys, my name is Lana Viz. I'm going to be doing some few translations. Hello, in Xhosa, it's Molweni. Yes, it's Ewe. How are you? Unjani. Thank you. Inkosi ondiyabulela. Goodbye. Uhambe kakuhle, usale kakuhle. Please, ndiyacela.
Igama lam Mkhumutso Lishika. As per population statistics, there should be 8.3 million people speaking Isixhosa in South Africa as of date. And a famous quote in Isixhosa is Isiqhelo siyayoyisa ingqondo, which means a habit conquers the mind.
Well, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Tagiso, and the Xhosa people, normally they're from Eastern Cape and the Western Cape. And some of the famous people who speak the language or who are from the Eastern Cape and Western Cape, these are Walter Sisulu, Nelson Mandela, Winnie Madikizela Mandela, and Chris Hani.
Trevor!
No, yeah, Trevor as well. Yeah.
Which is,
so we
yeah.
basically have a video which will explain the three clicks.
Yes,
again,
I'm half Xhosa.
Oh, do it again.
So,
oh, I love
Xhosa.
That.
I can't do that.
I love that.
It's given as an exclamation
that's,
mark,
that's
isn't
the,
it? Yeah,
no, that's the
click.
X. So that's there's the three clicks. There's the X, which is the, and then there's the Q, and then there's the C, which is. So those are the three different. So that like that's the.
You've seduced me.
Oh, thank you.
Not that you wanted to, I'm sure.